Radio 3, it's 4 o'clock. And now we go to Canterbury Cathedral for today's broadcast of Choral Evensong. The Canticles are sung to the setting for five voices by Thomas Weelkes, and the anthem is a treble duet and chorus from Mendelssohn's Hymn of Praise. The service opens with an Advent motet by Jakob Handl, Rorate, coeli de super.
Appointed for the 11th evening of the month, numbers 59 to 61.
Thank you. The second lesson is written in the Gospel according to St. Matthew, chapter 16, verse 1. And the Pharisees and Sadducees came, and to test him they asked him to show them a sign from heaven. He answered them, "When it is evening, you say, it will be fair weather, for the sky is red. And in the morning, it will be stormy today, for the sky is red and threatening. You know how to interpret the appearance of the sky, but you cannot interpret the signs of the times. An evil and adulterous generation seeks for a sign, but no sign shall be given to it except the sign of Jonah." So he left them and departed. When the disciples reached the other side, they had forgotten to bring any bread. Jesus said to them, "Take heed and beware of the leaven of the Pharisees and Sadducees." And they discussed it among themselves, saying, "We brought no bread." But Jesus, aware of this, said, "O men of little faith, why do you discuss among yourselves the fact that you have no bread? Do you not yet perceive? Do you not remember the 5 loaves of the 5,000 and how many baskets you gathered? Or the 7 loaves of the 4,000 and how many baskets you gathered? How is it that you fail to perceive that I did not speak about bread? Beware of the leaven of the Pharisees and Sadducees." Then they understood that he did not tell them to beware of the leaven of bread, but of the teaching of the Pharisees and Sadducees. Here ends the second lesson.
The Lord be with you. Defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Of the anthem are taken from Psalm 40. I waited for the Lord, he inclined unto me, he heard my complaint. O blessed are they that hope and trust in the Lord. The music is by Mendelssohn.
Thank you.
The hymn, Hark, a Thrilling Voice is Sounding.